Hi, this is Urvashi here, and I've been traveling since more than 15 days. And the third state which I covered is Manipur. Now, I had heard a lot about Manipur, but after coming here, like obviously, my opinion has been changed. Manipur is beautiful. The people are also very good, and in a way, I got a culture shock. People are really stylish over here. You should visit Manipur, and most importantly, you should come to Ukhrul. If you can see over here, this is a camp which is organized by Shanghai Moonlight. You can see the sunset, you can see the sunrise. You get everything over here: food, bed sheet, everything, like lamp, everything, whatever you want, it's in your hand. And most importantly, there's music all around. Yes, like there's superb music. Like even if you're sleeping, there'll be some or the other person playing outside your tent, playing music. Like for example, like when since 2 days I've been over here, there's this guy called Max. He's been playing amazing songs, and he's entertaining me. And yesterday night I got a good sleep because of him. And there are other guys. Like it's a huge team who are working for the people who are coming over here. Yesterday I met Kirti Das, then I met Vicky, Imai. They all will just help you. And most importantly, Ashok. He's like, whatever help you want, you just need to call him and irritate him all the time. He'll be there for you. And yes, you should come over here and you should call Ashok anytime for anything you want in Manipur. It is beautiful. You should visit Manipur. Of my tour was basically Shirui festival. So I got an ad. It was a message sent by my friend that just go and, you know, explore the Shirui festival. And I didn't want to miss it. The next day I just booked my flight and I came over here. So one purpose was to see all the dances. Because it's a huge festival which is organized for the people over here, so that all people come together and have a good time looking, and it's like a share of the cultures. Actually really excited for the Shirui Lily trek, because since I had heard it in the ad of Shanghai Moonlight, I just wanted to do it, because the flower itself is so pretty, because it's the only national flower of Manipur. And the Shirui hills are also the highest hills in Manipur. So I went over there, met a lot of new people, had amazing time. I slipped, but still I got up and completed the trek. When you just reach at the top, you'll feel that cool breeze. Just sit over there for some time and just embrace the nature over there. You will fall in love with the valleys over there. It's literally green. So please come for the trek and keep continuing trekking in Manipur. Initially, I being a solo traveler was, yes, very skeptical to come in Manipur, keeping all the reviews, so-called reviews about Manipur in mind. But trust me, once I entered, like all the cops over here just came to help me. They made sure that the place where I was even going to the interiors of Manipur, that the taxi driver especially, they took their number. They just made sure that, you know, he leaves me safely at this camping site. And so what I want to tell you all is just clear all your inhibitions, all your doubts about Manipur. Just come over here. Just apart from the other northeast states, you should visit Manipur. It is really, really beautiful, especially the valleys and the people over here. So just take a new step and start traveling to Manipur as well. That's why I would like to say that there are these young entrepreneurs like Ashok and his team. They are trying their level best, you know, to just remove the negative mindset about Manipur. Just give them a chance to, you know, talk to you all about more about Manipur, because when I came over here, I got to know so many things about Manipur: the language, their culture, the food, everything. Just sit with them and talk to them, or just talk to people. You'll get to know more about Manipur. So yeah, just set out.